Takata?
Takata. It's a night spot. I work there my nights off when we weren't making much money. I put on cheap and tasteless outfits, not nice ones like this. Low and nasty pants.
Audrey, that's all behind you now. You got nothing to be ashamed of. You're a very nice person. I always knew you were. Underneath the bruises and the handcuffs, you know what I saw? A girl I respected. I still do.
Lift up your head. Wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside you. You don't need no makeup, don't have to pretend. Suddenly Seymour is here to provide you sweet understanding. Seymour's your friend.
Nobody ever treated me kindly. Daddy left early, Mama was poor. I meet a man and I follow him blindly. He'd snap his fingers at me, I'd say sure. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside me. He don't give me orders, he don't condescend. Suddenly Seymour is here to prove
this feeling lasts till forever. Tell me the bad times are clean washed away.
Please understand that it's still strange and frightening for losers like I've been. It's so hard to say. Suddenly Seymour,
suddenly Seymour,
he purified you.
With sweet understanding.
With sweet understanding.
With sweet understanding.